Caller ID. Well, everyone's got it, but do you know which one is the best? Let me tell you a secret. It's us. It's not a secret.
It's not a secret, actually.
It's not a secret.
Hi. We are going to take you through the journey of caller ID and how does it work.
So, how does it work?
To simply put it, let's say you have the app Truecaller installed and you get a call from an unknown number. We show you relevant information, so you decide whether to pick up or ignore that call.
Let me expand on this a little bit. Imagine Truecaller like a massive phone book. It's a huge directory of names and numbers. And this is something that we've built it together. It's not just us. It's also you who has helped, you know, get us there. So whenever a call comes in, like Faizan mentioned, what we do is that we look for that specific number and match it against our directory that I mentioned. At that point, we just show you on your caller ID who's calling and with some additional details that you might find helpful. And then you can take a call or not. Depends on you.
So Nathan, what does Truecaller do with AI?
We do a lot of things with the help of AI. We identify new spammers for you based on their behavior patterns. We also tell you if your call is likely to be picked up or not. And sometimes we just give you the summary of what's the context of that call based on what the other people wrote. And that's what, you know, the little AI is doing and the background.